I would like everybody to experience the sensation of flying. The ideal outcome is making these urban air mobility vehicles accessible, but also cool enough so they are exhilarating.
There's so many challenges when you want to create an entirely new industry, especially in a sphere like aviation, which is, you know, very technical and very highly regulated as well.
My fear is that if we have, you know, an accident right off the bat, that is going to stifle demand. So having the safety first, it's like that just has to be a must.
It has to be clean, effective, and quiet, which is not easy to do.
From conventional helicopters, we had a requirement for us to be 15 decibels quieter. That's enormous. But from flight test experience and from detailed analytical modeling, we knew we could meet it and most likely beat it.
We wanted to bring in features which makes it affordable to operate and therefore also affordable to ride.
There have been some market study reports done that are predicting this market could be viable by 2030.
We're really close, and it's going to happen in ways that people never imagined. Cars will be automated, aircraft will be automated. It's really cool to watch that happen.